Hey you, wondering how you can play the maps you're watching? The Game Show Episode 2 map pack is now available, made for 3v3 situations for you and your friends. But hold it, what if you want to play with your friends without having to set up your own server? Well, we've got just the solution. Check out AdventureLobbies.com, a website that provides free temporary servers with a selection of adventure maps. Takes you a few clicks to set one up and you're good to go. Find it in the description.
Hey there, folks, and welcome back to part two of the game show. Say hi, Scott. Whoa, Rich talks behind.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I am excited, John. Oh, man, you don't know how excited I am.
Dude, you know what you should do is you should punch me onto the fence.
What was that?
That'd probably go away.
I have no idea, John.
Yeah, let's do it.
Throw the pants.
Let's do it. Get in there and just murder the chicken butcherer. Those guys are shooting us bad.
Yeah, okay.
Hey.
Hit me on.
Okay, ready? Go.
Ninjas and Lemon Trousers seem to be enjoying themselves. They're having an arrow fight.
Oh, God! Oh, you met him!
Venom's been kicked out of their own boot.
We got a runner!
This is crazy, John!
Oh, God! Somebody get him back up! Somebody help him! He's only a child!
Looks like he's stranded, John!
Oh, God!
Hey, get out of there. They're being mean.
I need a TP now.
It's Castle!
Oh, I love this one, John!
Oh, Castle's one of my favorites, Scott. Aunt Lyra, now the butcher's gone! Where's the butcher? Where's the butcher?
The butcher seems to have disappeared, John!
Oh, God, there he's back, Oh, God. Who's gonna kill those chickens? Go on, Aunt Lyra. Go, butcher! That's what the cheerleaders have been saying, Scott. Have you heard them? He's got his own cheerleaders. Why don't I have cheerleaders?
Oh, I'm doing it, dude.
We'll just guess.
We can always run it. This is the one that it turns up.
Okay, so what's the next game?
Those guys.
Castle. Okay, guys, get ready in your carts and let's be off shortly. Here they come. Well, only two of the blue team. Oh, he seems to have gotten out of his cart. Never mind. He seems to be... He's running after it. Oh, let's just talk the rules.
Art thou ready to take combat?
Oh, what's with the crazy talk, John?
Oh, Scottio, wherefore art thou, Scottio?
What's that, Johnnyette? I mean, John?
Welcome to Castle.
So, tell us what Castle's about then, John.
Simple. It's a 2D battlefield where both teams are...
Oh, that's great, So, tell us about Castle then, John.
Simple. It's a 2D battlefield where both teams are let out at separate times and they've got to find each other somewhere in the castle.
Huh, hide and seek?
No, dummy, they gotta shoot each other by using their bows. Last man standing wins.
Ho ho! Awesome!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Let him rip!
Go, boys, go!
Oh,
here
boy.
We go!
Okay, here we go!
Here we go, cause I got the move.
I'm climbing up to the
see where the teams
too.
Are, right? Guys, viewers, you can. Oh! Mexi takes a plunge. Oh, he can't God. Have much health left after that.
I got swag like Mick Jagger. Wub, 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 wub.
Let's take a look at Mexi.
Find a place to hide out so you can heal up.
Hops onto the window. Mexi!
Oh!
Oh, he's been taken down!
I got Mexi!
He's been taken down!
Here.
That was so quick!
There's only two people in the blue team left now.
Ouch.
Yeah, man. Dude, I just wrecked his day.
I'm infiltrating their base.
Sorry.
Okay, we did really good last time, but that one got lagged up.
I see you. Yeah,
where
that's me.
Where did you see me?
Right there.
Nice. Okay.
Do you see men?
I think I heard someone.
There's a guy.
You can get on top of the dragon. I think there's only one way up.
I think I knocked him down.
Oh, I hate you.
I'm on the other side.
Oh, he's right behind him.
Where's the other side?
Man, this is tense, John.
Oh, he's retreating.
On the right side.
I'm moving up towards top.
Check up high.
I'm coming like down on.
Okay, come towards the dragon.
Oh, wait a minute.
The dragon's mouth or the dragon's tail?
I see them.
No, I can't hit him. He can't hit him from there. He's gonna go onto the roof.
Okay.
I think Skitscape might just try and get up behind him.
Okay, distract him. I'm gonna come up behind him.
I can't. I don't see him anymore.
I'm on the dragon's head. Come this way.
Oh, here's Rich Dog on the top of the dragon.
Yeah, I do not see him anymore, and I don't want to take this fall by making.
Oh, there he is. He's right there.
He hasn't taken a shot yet, I don't think.
We're trying to. Dude, move you back, can get him. Down. Move
oh,
back,
there's a massacre
down.
Going on up here.
Oh, I see him.
Absolute
oh,
massacre.
God. Skidscape.
Skidscape. Oh, he's going to try and take
a shot. Oh, Skidscape's down.
And so is Demon.
They yeah, they got one left, and we got two.
Below me. Below you.
It's 2-1. Not looking great. For Rich Dog.
Now we play the waiting game, because there's only one way up here, and I'll just kill
it. It looks like he's
here.
Found his spot on top of the dragon, though, John.
That's probably gonna pay off for the meantime. It could take a while for him to get found or even killed at this rate.
Okay, so
looks like a good
pumping.
Tactic to me.
That was me again.
He has the height advantage, that's for sure.
Okay, looks like Rich Dog's still on top of that dragon.
We've been here for hours now.
Okay, Rich Dog well. Is just hiding. Okay. Oh, someone shot at me. Someone's shooting at me.
Dude, where are you? Are you alive?
I jumped to the bottom, so he's somewhere on
we
the left side.
We thought he'd be out there for a while. We had no idea.
Okay.
And he's at the bottom?
No, he was shooting at me from the middle. He's like on the middle level.
Maybe invite some friends over, maybe have a few beers.
Maybe have some marshmallows.
Oh, marshmallows.
Man, I love marshmallows.
Oh, I'd love some s'mores right now, Scott. Ho, ho, ho.
We're just being a tricky poo.
It's a third day now.
Third day.
Still on top of the dragon.
Day 3, we're out of beans.
It's too tactical.
Makes me sad.
Rich Dog is still holding camp on the dragon. And the other two are blindly running around trying to fight.
Looks like John's starting to get a little woozy.
Someone's shooting at me.
Oh, look! John, wake up! They're having some action here!
There's action! Oh, thank God!
It looks like Ant Venom, or is that Caveman Films, is shooting at Rich Dog at the moment.
The days are blurring together. I don't even know who's who.
Fighting against some tricksy hobbits.
Oh, God, look at that.
There you are. Got you. I see.
You got him? Get him.
He's on the roof.
His
he's on
shots
the roof.
Being
he's
fired.
On the roof.
Okay, get
him.
Oh,
it
Rich
looks
Dog.
Like Rich Dog has the advantage at this moment.
Rich Dog
oh, hit him again.
I think Caveman Films.
Caveman really needs to think what he's doing.
He's
dived. Jumped all the way
don't
down.
He is on top.
My God, he must be on really low health right now.
I can't see him. He's hiding underneath a balloon.
Possibly. He doesn't even know that he's still
oh,
there.
I see him.
Oh, did you see that shot? That was close.
That's a good shot.
Oh, my God. Oh, Christ.
Oh, he hit him.
He
almost went down there, John.
Oh, that could have been it. That could have been game.
This is tense.
It could have been game after 3 long days. That could have been game.
He got me. Shit.
Did he kill you?
No. I got him. Oh, my God.
Let's go. Come on.
Did you hit them?
Trying to kill Ant Venom from above.
What's your health right now?
2.5.
Caveman on the other side of Ridge Dock. There's no other way.
So close to each other, but yet so far.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh my God.
I hit him again.
What the
Hang on.
You had a whole health, like full health then.
Ridge Dock still up here.
Gotta have like one hit left.
Caveman just pondering about which route to take. I don't think Ant Venom is, certain that Rich Dog's still there.
Looks like Ant Venom's retreating now, John.
I got 2 hearts left.
He's probably heading up the same route.
What's going on, John? They're turning against each other.
Oh my God.
This is mad.
He was probably so on edge that he ended
that
up
is your fault.
Killing
that is,
his
that's
team.
Your fault.
It's one versus
one.
Any man's game. This could not get crazier right now.
This is so tense, John.
Oh, Christ. I live for games like these.
I see him. Oh.
See, that's a real tactic there, John.
Poke your head out.
What you need to do, you need to make them turn against each other, and that's how you're gonna win the game.
I do that on a daily basis, Scott.
Okay. If you say so, John.
I keep hitting the bottom of blocks. Because, like, I'm below him at a weird angle. Let me see if I can hit him through the glass. Because I can see him in the glass. Oh, God, he started firing at me.
Careful.
Oh, no! Oh, God.
Careful.
Oh, yeah!
Over! 2-1!
The naked lemon trousers!
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Yeah.
It's finally over!
Really?
It's finally over!
They should be praying.
Oh, God, the ninjas and lemon trousers take the second game. The third game, I've lost count. Back in the Decision Dome now on a fresh day at the Nox Crew Game Show.
Ho ho!
We've bathed and we're fully clothed and we're ready to go.
Well, some of us are fully clothed.
Ha ha. You're not wearing latex again, I hope, John.
No, I'm just sat here in a towel.
Okay.
I just got out the shower.
That's just great, John.
Shower.
Oh, God. Look, he's got red eyes.
Oh, no, Dolan Doc, not again. He's, I think he's, I'm not sure if Dolan, can, I don't think he, approves of us using, ducks or chickens.
On, whatever they are.
Whatever the hell they are. On our game show. Maybe he's, red with anger.
The barrier's up.
That's barrier's up indeed, and I think we have a clear winner.
Dude, yes. It's the one
sprint.
I was going.
Version
I
2.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Man.
Sprint.
Oh,
yes.
God, the sprint. That brings
we
back,
all love sprint.
That brings
John.
Back some memories. That brings back some memories.
Oh, and here we are in the lobby.
Here come blue team.
It seems as though the blue team are always first before the yellow team.
Seems that way, Scott. Maybe just the route's longer. I'm going to go with the route being longer.
Okay.
Let's talk the rules. Sprint. An all-time classic.
We've only had one other episode, John.
An all-time classic.
Oh, whatever you say, John. Let's talk about what happens in this one.
Well, first we've got pulsating platforms. I have no idea why they're called that, but whatever.
That sounds fabulous.
Second, we have scaling sands. Get to the top to grab the lever from the chest. As you can see, our wonderful helper is showing you guys how this one works.
Man, the designers of this one like their alliteration, John.
Seems that way, Scott. This obstacle is called Jumping Jacks, a pretty obvious little piston-operated wall puncher backed with hilarious results.
I can't wait to see people get smacked, John.
Ah, well, in this here zone, the contestants have to find 3 switches in order to proceed through to the next room.
Nice! What's this last one called? Wait, let me guess. Leaping Ladders.
Oh, so close, Scott. This one's actually called that one token parkour obstacle that involves the use of the Minecraft jump mechanic and ladders.
Oh man, I was close.
Now remember, all 3 team members have to reach the end to win. So teamwork and not leaving your mates behind is key. Let's get started.
Whoa! Okay, here we are in Sprint version 2.
And let's go. 3, 2, 1. Go!
Go!
Nice sound effects, Scott.
Thank you, Joe.
Oh, crap, I fell already. I didn't even make it off.
Oh, Rich Dog.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Mixie.
Come on, Mixie. Go past me. Hey, Demon, run off of yours and hit this way.
Right. Okay.
Go past Mixie.
Okay, so step on.
Come on. You can make that jump.
Made it.
Now, this obstacle is all about cooperation
and teamwork.
That teamwork, that's true. That's like I said at the beginning, I'm glad you latched onto that.
So it's,
do it, guys.
Mix,
you go
back
you,
to
John.
The first one.
Stand
it out.
Stand both.
Of that platform.
Okay, oh, you serious? I fell right now. Are you serious?
Hey, I feel it. I swear, I feel like we can make those jumps all on our own.
Yeah,
I think. No, I think I can, because...
You can make that jump.
Back to the game now.
Oh, right, the game. this actually is doable. Without any teammates, but it's...
Oh, Advent's down! Oh, God, on the
Christ.
First one!
Double tapped it.
It's doable without any teammates, but it's a lot harder.
Okay, looks like blue team have got the right idea about this game, John.
Oh, yes. Rich Dog.
Yeah, stay
leading
stay
the way.
Oh, you pushed me off.
Go.
I'm not sure that yellow team have... Oh, look, that. Yep, they have. They definitely have, John.
I've pretty much level pegging.
Okay.
This could be the deciding game.
Yeah. Ah! Okay, go.
Hey, Demon, go through and around. Okay, Maxie, I'm gonna go.
No, Ant, you were
yeah,
on the
you,
right one. You
yeah,
the,
you got on
no,
the wrong
I didn't
one.
Want to be on one, period.
Alright, now both of you. Demon first.
Oh,
no, look, this jump was possible.
It's possible, so. But see...
But it's easier than I was expecting it.
So I gotta go back? Maxie, stay there.
Kind of ahead of us. Rich Dog's in the lead, but,
okay, if you can...
Jump past me, Maxie. I don't think I can get to the next one. Demon, you might have to do the whole thing on your own.
Alright.
I'm sorry, Cave.
I fell.
I'm gonna keep on failing here. You're gonna make me keep on failing in this one.
Do you want me to
spot.
Just drive
for it? It's gonna be alright if I come get Cave, because then I can help him.
Hey, stay here. Stay, jump over there, Maxie. Help Demon out. Alright, Demon, come on, man.
I hope so.
No, I don't think he did. Yeah, he fell. Demon fell. Okay. Nice. Okay, guys, come get back as quick as you can.
Both teams still actually on the same obstacles, both having a lot of difficulty in coordination.
Oh, is Rishtar gonna get over the other side? Oh, he is!
He is.
Now he's gonna find out how to work out this second obstacle.
Okay.
This might be quite challenging for them.
Scaling sand is not the most obvious of obstacles that we have designed, so it could take him a while.
Okay, Cave, all those jumps are possible all the way up to
Demon.
You, so we're
Come
pretty
on,
much
Demon.
Timing. Just take your time and make sure you do good jumps. Shift.
Did he make it across there, John?
He made it across all right.
That's nice to see there.
He's spamming those pressure plates.
Now, I really don't think he's got the right idea about this.
This is going to take a lot more time than
first expected.
Oh, Christ.
Caveman film is going right to the beginning. Now that must be quite frustrating for him.
Ridge is going further than cheated. You want me to go further? Ridge is going further to do the next puzzle. Oh my god.
I'd like to go further, but...
Come on, Demon. Bexy, do you think you can make it over here? I need another person.
I mean, Demon needs me here.
Oh, those...
Come on, man.
Oh, is the yellow team gonna get to the other side? Are they? Oh, it's tense.
No!
Cave, what you got on?
No, Ant Venom's over!
Dang it!
I wonder how he's gonna take the second obstacle.
I don't wanna sit here. I don't wanna sit back here, babies.
Again, I do not think he's got the right idea.
Once again, they are taking, spamming.
I'm dropping
the
sand right now.
Making me mad. It's my fault.
I didn't even think about dropping sand. They're way ahead of us right now, I think.
This is embarrassing, John.
I'm not sure they know what they're doing.
Okay, now he's behind.
Maybe we should have explained this a little better.
I'm getting really mad.
Come on, Demon, they're already through the puzzle. They're doing it.
They have one guy back here as well. Can you guys
I know, but I can't...
Okay, I think Rich Dog might have a better idea about this.
Wait.
Oh, Christ, he's just going for it. Oh, God,
what's going on?
And if you went off that one right there?
Okay.
Is he here to do that?
Yep.
He's about to break the trap.
Seems like he's breaking.
Oh, God, he's breaking our hard work.
Come on, spin the buttons.
There's no remorse.
Wait, what happened? Like, two of them just...
Hit it. Over and over. But you gotta get off of it, yeah. And then hit it again. Hit it again.
I think Rich Dog has finally got the right idea about
it. Hit it again.
This.
Come on. Give it to me.
Yeah.
Now get the second one that's behind you to the right
of you. I'm starting to think Blue Team are gonna take the lead.
I'm starting to think we made this a lot more complicated than
we
thought.
Careful. Yeah, slowly, careful. Slowly.
Caveman Films making the jump there.
The yellow team, all of them are across.
Let's see if they can use its advantage. We're still waiting on the voxel box to get all their members across.
Like, what happened? I just started running over these. Did I break it or something?
Get this one behind you.
Think it through, guys.
What do? I don't get it.
Well, wait.
Mixer, get the one behind you.
No,
I'll come help as soon as we got this.
Looks like the blue team are almost up.
No, yeah,
nearly there.
Stone.
Come on!
Don't hit any more on that side. I need to dig over here.
You can break sand and
go behind the glass.
Oh yeah, dude! Look, there's.
Oh
this.
My God! Really?
The only one person can do
Rich
it.
Rich Dog here has managed to get the first lever he needs to get through that.
Okay, they're still stuck behind there, and one of them's actually
the
only lever he needs.
Oh, it looks like Ant Venom has finally found out that he can go behind the glass.
About time. Christ.
Okay, it seems like Rich Dog has got the lever and is on his way down.
This is gonna take Yellow Team quite some time.
Oh, what's up there?
A lever.
Rich Dog making his way down.
Looks like Yellow Team are really gonna have to perform to beat the Blue Team now, because they have quite a large advantage. Quite a big advantage.
Yeah. Get in there, jump.
Okay, keep jumping. Just keep jumping. We'll get you.
Hey, even how far can you get?
I can get almost to the end, but there's always
Rich
one
Dog and
Mexi
are across. We're just waiting for Demon.
Okay, we'll get it. Just keep jumping. Alright.
It looks like the blue team
on,
have to go all the way back to get their other team
member. Wait there.
That's gonna cost them a lot of time.
Okay, wait there.
Still... Okay.
Don't step on that one other pressure plate, because, like... We can break through to the second one, I think. Okay, yeah, and start working with that one, Cave. Yeah, exactly.
They take
Okay.
No, I hit it.
Oh, wait,
I don't know if they're ahead now, though.
Oh, he's down again!
The blue team really have to think about this one. I think the yellow team are starting to take the lead.
They might just do that pretty soon.
Okay, come on, you don't need to hit any more pistons.
Okay. This takes forever.
He's across, this could be it.
They're blue really team. Using their teamwork now, John.
Blue team!
Oh no, he is down!
Oh, they've got to be frustrated with their third team ever right now, Scott.
I should have started this earlier, actually.
Come on, you can do it.
Demon 550 is not performing.
Careful. Go backwards.
Not up to scratch. Yellow team have gone past the room they need to go to.
It looks like they're going to suffocate their own player there, John.
It wouldn't surprise me.
That's not what I call team.
You don't need to get like this, don't you?
No, what the...
No, he's down again!
Oh, not again.
How can this be happening for the blue team? They were so far ahead.
We don't
ahead.
Need to, but I can. I'll do it next time.
And now it looks like yellow team have got the lever.
Jump down.
Ouch, that hurt
Let's
me.
Let's do this. Okay, they're still back there, dude.
There.
We
put
have
right
such
there.
A lead.
Demon back at the start.
Let me break this sand.
Oh, okay,
sand.
What is this?
Let me just do it.
No,
it seems like...
Yeah, I have time better.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my God.
Skidscape been pushed off.
Oh, is K-Mag... Oh, K-Mag's down as well.
Pushed off as well, and Venom.
Okay. Oh, I missed.
Okay, I'll hit this piston. You use it.
Looks like Ant Venom went down there as well, John.
Skitscape been pushed off again. Oh, God.
Hold that out, Mix.
Let's see if the blue team are finally... Oh, no! It looks like Rich Dog is down.
I see what you're doing. See, that's not what I'm doing.
I'm starting to think...
Man did not get the rod about that.
Christ!
Oh, Ant Venom! Oh!
Ant Venom's across, leading the way for his team.
It looks like those playthroughs of Adventure Maps has really paid off for him.
It's retarded.
I'm gonna move forward in here and see.
All right, I'm across.
To the next room. Remember, in this room, he's gotta find three levers for his team. Skitscape closely following him.
Here comes Rich Dog.
Still on the first obstacle, I'm beginning to think we made this a little bit too hard. Maybe, or maybe they're just not too good at this.
I'm gonna go with the second option, John. Oh, looks like Caveman Films has got the right idea about this one.
Here we go.
Now that's a lovely camera view.
Skitscape, looking for the third.
I know, I'm looking.
He said one's in the
okay,
tree.
I found
They're
one.
Hunting, they're hunting continuously.
No, you didn't get this thing.
Here, Mexi, jump down. Go down back to the beginning. No, I go
back.
Oh, Ridge Dog, back at the very start again. They must be getting incredibly frustrated with themselves right now.
Yeah, man.
And that's the third
the
lever.
Got all three levers.
That opens up the next door onto leaping ladders. No, I'm just kidding. It's not.
Now push this.
Oh, crap, I almost fell.
Go ahead,
really?
I
don't think they're ahead,
sprinted, but it didn't.
Caveman Films. Is he going to make it? Leading the way.
Wait, next, get Mexico.
Yep, he's up. Blue team.
Oh, God. This is going to be hard.
Now he's just got to work out how to get past this one, John.
Maybe he gets it first time. We'll have to see.
Stay there, guys.
That's a hot jump.
Whoa, the tension!
Oh, God, he's trying to work out whether it's possible or not. He's gonna let his friend go first.
I'm not going to try to risk that.
Okay, that's tough, yeah.
Okay,
oh,
I'm
shit.
Up here.
Okay.
Wait, what are you gonna
Ant,
do?
How do you do that?
You basically got a whole
You just gotta sprint.
Over. I don't know.
No, he's down!
You can't sprint off of a ladder.
You have to use the roof to your advantage here.
Do
okay,
you?
So...
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Stay there.
Right. Yeah, you have to use the walls and the roof to your advantage.
How?
Well, because you gotta you have your head bumping up on the roof.
Right, because you get a little
Is
more extra playroom
it?
If you are on the roof. Like, have you ever been on the ladder and then
that preparation.
Stuck to the roof? You can move anywhere.
He's down.
Mexico back.
Dude, I don't...
Hang on,
don't they move. Are so far back there, I think.
Oh my God, I
Taking
can't...
Taking the time on
you
this one.
You gotta aim it, like, just right.
Yeah, okay, your head is stuck.
They need the momentum. The problem is with hesitation is you slow down, and you need the momentum to get across this one.
That one's tough.
This is ridiculous.
Hang on.
This is impossible.
And Venom is across.
Oh, you made it.
And Venom learns the trick.
You have to hug the wall. You cannot shift.
And Venom's the first one up there for his team.
Oh, Caveman's following very shortly.
Yes.
Skitscape sheeping behind.
It's all up to Skitscape now.
You don't ship.
This could be the end.
I believe it's the end. They're still on the first obstacle. They're not having a good time with this trap.
They're not having a good time.
Yeah,
at
yeah.
All.
You have to get your head on the
escape
wall.
Escape across.
Move your head along the wall.
He's
and then
struggling.
You get your head stuck as you're moving on the ceiling.
Come on, Skitscape. Really thinking about it there, John.
Oh, he's up. Such a shame that we missed that one.
Oh, God damn it. Well, that's it.
Now that
looks
game.
Like the end now.
Why did you
Lemon Trousers win!
That's it!
What a result!
That's the game show, folks! And Ninjas and Lemon Trousers are through to the next round. Well, what did the teams think of that?
So, Blue Team, what happened?
Oh, you know, just a little bit of trouble getting over some of the obstacles. Need to limber up a little bit more next time, I guess.
In Castle, I can't believe I died so stupidly.
Don't worry about it.
Start.
It's okay, I died pretty bad too.
So, what was your overall experience in the game show?
Well, there was a few parts in, I think, each of them that were pretty frustrating. But I think that's probably true in every game show. Overall, we performed our best. These guys did a great job. And I couldn't be happier, even though we didn't win. I congratulate Ant Venom and those guys. They did a fantastic job. They totally whooped our ass, so congratulations to them. And I hope they win, because they did really good.
Yeah. Thanks, Nox Crew. It's a really well-made game show.
It was really fun.
Yellow Team, how do you feel about winning?
Awesome.
Pretty good. Amazing.
Yeah. It was really challenging.
Well, it was down.
Yeah, this was fun.
We were down like 1-0, and we're like, oh man, no, it's not going to be like this. And
yeah.
Then
we pulled through.
And then we got three through. In a row afterwards.
We sucked up our butt frustration, and we pulled through.
Yep.
Yeah.
Speaking of butt sucking.
What?
No.
It's the leotard. Never. It's affected my mindset.
Alright.
And what was your overall experience in the game show?
Oh, this was fun.
Very challenging, but like fun at the same time. Some things were, like they said, a little bit frustrating, but you know, still.
It was
really
fun.
Overall.
I had fun.
Yeah.
Can't wait till we do it again.
Yeah, no, I mean, overall, I gotta say, like, well, I mean, on that second challenge specifically, I thought that Ridge Dog was just gonna beast mode it, and then we had him trapped there, and there was some real satisfaction.
From just hammering him and like getting way ahead. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty good.
And that's it for episode 2 of the Nox Crew Game Show. Over to you, Johnny. Let's take a look at that tournament ladder. As you can see, Voxel Box take an early dive out of the competition, and that's unfortunate. But we see Ninjas and Lemon Trousers proceed to the next game. Now, if you guys enjoyed the video, please consider giving a rate, a comment, and sharing the video. But if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to Nox Crew Presents. I'd like to thank the contestants and everyone involved in the production of this episode. I'd also like to thank the people behind the scenes that made this all possible. Now, that's Scotty Love saying goodbye and thank you for watching. And Johnny Smooth, signing off.